Welcome to WVPE Channel 4 News. My name is Kelsey West, I'm your news anchor. Today is Thursday, September 22nd, 2022. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours, and please stand for the pledge led by my co-anchor, Virginia Taylor.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. Today's lunch is cherry blossom chicken. The character trait of the month is positive attitude. This means being hopeful about situations and personal goals. Trying having a positive attitude if something doesn't go your way. When you have a positive attitude, you can help each other as well. Tonight is open house. See you there. The number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use your manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just 20 minutes a day and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a thankful Thursday and we will see you tomorrow. Bye.